Hi Kickstarters, I'm Tim. I'm an tech YouTuber based in China. My team and I have been creating videos on YouTube and several other platforms for over 8 years. Now we have over 100 employees creating content and unique filming solutions. We have used, tested, and reviewed a lot of cameras ranging from consumer cameras to super expensive slow-mo camera and RED and ARRI cameras. So we know what a good image looks like, and we know smartphone image qualities are getting really, really good every single year. But there are still some fundamental properties that's missing to make the smartphone image look cinematic. And I think a lot of these problems can be solved with filters. But it has to be really easy to use and adaptive and affordable and really good build quality. And after we look on the market, we haven't seen any. We were like, yeah, why don't we make like a really unique filter system ourselves? So we spent a whole year developing this, the Snapfilter, the first iPhone magnetic filter system in the world. The story all started from when we collaborated with Apple China to make a short film. We used the iPhone 13 Pro series and we have to use the ND filters to control the exposure due to the non-adjustable aperture on the iPhone. And our film required 24fps to create a cinematic look. So we designed this massive filter system for the short film. And at that time, it was like a prototype made by 3D printers, but it works. It did a really nice motion blur on the picture and created a nice look. All these clips were shot on iPhone with this filter system. Normally, MagSafe gadgets uses locking magnets to avoid rotation, but we choose to use the camera bump on the top on the iPhone to lock the filter base. This leaves us with more room for hand grip and future accessories. We use the highly accurate machine work to keep the surface of the filter totally parallel with the iPhone lens to ensure that our snap filter will never generate ghosting on your image. But I mean, I have to be honest, sadly we cannot erase the ghosting which is generated by the iPhone lens itself, so I hope you can understand this. We also found a way to make sure the MagSafe filter base will never fall off, even after years of use. We have worked up to 5 prototypes and put them through over 20 rounds of testing to ensure the best user experience. The way you use it is pretty simple. Firstly, choose the filter base which adapts to your iPhone, snap it, and then you insert the filter. And that's all, super easy. Regarding the filters, we made quite a few. ND filter set, which includes 2, 4, 6, 8 stops of filters to help you control your exposure. You can use it as we did in Winter Homework, the short film for Apple, which I mentioned earlier. We're putting a lot of effort on ND to eliminate the color shift, so you won't see the shadow turns magenta or turns green. So you can use this filter for slow shutter photography and get some really nice long exposure photo, and it also controls your motion blur, which is really cool. Streak filter set, we offer blue streak set and ghost streak set. Each set has 2 filters that fits in the requirement of vertical shooting and parallel shooting, so you can use it to shoot TikTok and also YouTube. They will offer a stunning anamorphic lens effect on spotlight. And Black Mist, this is my favorite, especially on iPhone. New iPhone series has really good image quality, but the new diffusion technology, should I call it technology, always give you like an over-sharpened look, which is not many iPhone users preferred. But the Black Mist can offer an average diffusion that softens the image, blur a bit on wrinkles, lower down the contrast. And the last one, the Cross Star, has really beautiful effects on spotlight in the night scenes. This will add glamour to image, it's really cool. I know many people use digital filters on their apps, and I use it as well. But the effects which is generated by these physical filters is really hard to be simulated by apps, at least at the moment. So obviously managing all these filters can be cumbersome, so we created a filter case for the snap filters. It can carry 8 filters and 1 filter base. And the way we lock the base is by using MagSafe, obviously. I know some of you guys have been considering buying the iPhone 14 series. We are working really hard developing the filter base for the iPhone 14. So once the iPhone 14 is released, we will add iPhone 14 series adaptive bundle as a reward option. This is our first time on Kickstarter, so I'm really nervous. But actually, we already have several years of experience developing products. We want to bring our best to you guys, so we designed a special edition filter base for our backers. It has elegant waves on the surface, which is only available on this crowdfunding. We will keep open to hear from you, like suggestions, feedbacks, ideas, questions about products. If you have anything, please feel free to contact us. We will look into it. We believe this is the key of product development. We are looking forward to create interesting smartphone accessories with you. Thank you.